New developments now in a Target 12 investigators exclusive. Last May, we uncovered that much of the profits from a 2011 increase in state beach fees was benefiting a Connecticut company that handled parking. This week, Senator James Sheehan introduced a bill that would increase the percentage of daily beach parking fees payable to the city or town where the beach is located from 16% to 20%. That would amount to an extra $100,000 a year to be shared by those communities.